Hey guys, I'm gonna talk a little bit just for the intro, but before, I wanna thank you for clicking this video. Now, I want to bring you to a journey of making a paludarium for a tarantula. You might wonder, why and does a tarantula need a paludarium? Well, this species is a special one to me, because she has an ability to dive underwater just to catch its prey. So I thought, why not make her a special enclosure?
I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a great day.